Today we are come here to make a present as group that have me, Sandy, and my partner is Milan. And our topic is about water pollution. So now don't waste the time, let's start the group. Water is the most powerful part of our world and helps to sustain our life too. Living things can't live without water. And all around the land has 90% of water, but nowadays water has a lot of pollution. Disadvantages of pollution is make fish die, impact on consumer health, and lack of drinking water. And it comes from big 3 points. Firstly, it starts from factory. Big or small factory always through it. Big or small factory always drain sewage into the water by mining gold or something else. Industrial waste also the pollution too. And especially oil drilling is the most is the big pollution for fish. And the second point is from people. People always moving the rubbish into the water. They clean clothes or wash something along by the water. Waste of people and animals and our fishing. People always fishing, but if you overfishing, it also make a pollution. So now let's move to the next part.
The last one is disaster. Disaster is also make the water have pollution. Like hurricane, volcano, and especially flood. To prevent pollution, we need to stop throwing rubbish into the water. Don't use chemical in agriculture. Don't overfishing with and keep animal far away. From water that used to eat done was of clean. Don't use to eat done was of clean something near the water. It get around the water done. That have you.